figure what we're doing today is we're trying to bypass construction down on that road, in which this road isn't much better. And we're going to pull over side and let these people pass. But we used to live on this road years ago. Okay, Mr. FedEx. Oh. We're pulling over to let him go by, and
he's
got a whole bunch of room here. I guess so.
Oops.
But it's a nightmare. I mean, this is bad, but it's worse. Someone on her cell phone. Down below.
Can't see it. There's too many houses.
Yeah, we used to live up here for only 6 months. When we moved in up here, we was renting and we had a lease and everything. We thought we'd be here a long time. Well, the landlord all of a sudden just gets a hair up her butt and decides she's going to sell the place and gave us 11 days to move out. It was that place right there.
Yeah, I don't know if I got it on. I was going to turn, but there's people working on their cars.
But the road we're going to hit is called Comwell. It's not exactly the nicest road in our town. It's probably the worst one. Now, I don't really mean crime. It's just in bad shape.
There's a casket company.
We bypassed all the construction.
Tried to show up, but I don't think I did.
We used to live in this house once upon a time, too. That was a freaking nightmare. It froze our ass off. Believe it or not, this road used to be the nicest road in Aurora. Used to be. But if you're going to play a game of Monopoly, okay, think about Monopoly, folks. You know where the cheaper properties are in Monopoly? Well, if this was Monopoly, this would be the place you would get cheaper properties. It's the nicest way I could put it. And if you live on this road, you are considered what they call a Comwell critter. But some people have no choice but live here. We didn't. Huh. Where in the heck is all this traffic coming from? We still gotta go to Walgreens, right?
Yeah. Quickly.
We'll go ahead and film this out a little bit more. We have White Castle for lunch. Blah.
That's 3rd Street.
Yeah, we're going through.
We're making everybody dizzy.
The side of our town. Across the railroad tracks. This building right over here, whoop, I hit that bump, is the old railroad station. I was telling some of you guys in the chat room last night about this place. Pay attention, lady.
It's 2nd Street.
Man, got the waterfall, you wanna do that?
Not yet.
And this is US 50, the main road we have.
Nice people.
And believe me, when it gets near rush hour, it is a madhouse here on this road. It's a little bit on the cooler side today. I think we're at the most maybe 55, 60, if even that warm. That's all flooded up down there again.
Can't get it.
You're
in the way.
You're instead, aren't you?
You're in the way.
Well, hold on. Let me duck in.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah, we're headed to Walgreens, so.
Now, when we came through here earlier, gas was still $3.74. Now, I don't know if you can see it, but here, let me zoom in.
It's $3.89.
Where's the zoom? Let me zoom in here. $3.89.
Right,
yeah, I got it.
Now,
and that's our cheap gas.
It was up to $4 the other day. So it's fluctuating.
And there's our bank. One of our banks. Oh, my bank.
We are real close to our home, too, now. The store we go to all the time, Dog. Big Dog doesn't like Walgreens. He likes CVS.
Well, we got CVS right across the street.
Yeah, I was telling them that. Good Lord, everybody and their brother's here, too.
Yeah.
Damn.
Okay.
Okay.
There's our Family Dollar. And Open Door, that's a thrift store. I like that. Since I had to cut it off early because of the people getting in the way, we're back.
There's a couple ways we get to our house. We usually go this way when it's busy out because school's getting ready to get out and people getting off work. It's easier this way. Plus, I want to show you guys something. So I'm going to be going through the back alley here in a few seconds of our house. I'm going to show you guys how big our property is. Plus, I'll show you something else on the way. When I was much younger and we moved up here to this particular town, we lived right here. Used to be a house out there. It's my father, where my father, it's where he had his house, and it burned down. That's where my father passed away at, too. But we're going to go up the alley here. A lot of people use this alley now since they've done away with parking on the road. There used to be houses all through here too at one time. But we're going to show you where my property starts. Back here, that is. Get ready. See where that trees are right there? Right there's where my property starts.
There's our little turtle.
All the way through here. Remember me telling you guys, it gets very secluded in the summer? Well, here you go. You'll be able to see a little opening up into my property from here. Got the grassy's mode. And it keeps going all the way down through here. All the way down. So right about here, that's where the property, whoop, my bad.
There.
Actually, right here.
You'll see there's our property line.
That's where it ends. Now, we're going to show you how long it is. We're going to go up Richmond, which is a very steep hill. It picks up again right here at this telephone pole.
Actually, it's right on the edge here.
Yeah, right there. Get all the way down now. I don't have that much of a front yard here, but I do over where our Nissan is.
See the tree line there. It's the end of our property. That telephone pole is the end of our property line.
Sorry about that. But we got a whole big front yard here, and this goes from here all the way to the back alley. Well, this may conclude the video for today, but I don't know. We might find something else to videotape. Well,
actually, I'm going to get out and show them how far. Sorry about that, guys. A little bit of movement there. Just going to walk over here and show you. See, this here is our property line. See, I don't think you can see the fence, but it goes all the way down. See, there's the alley that we were just in. Doesn't look like it's far, but it's actually a pretty good distance. If it wasn't all grown up, I'd walk down there. See, I'll see if I can get to the opening here. Because it's all starting to grow up again. And right down in there, you can't see them. See, right in that area is where the turtle is. But you can't see it because it's all grown up. Dang it. And over there's our house. You can't see it. Dang trees. And there's our car.